The New York Cosmos are in town, and Mark Lowry wants a piece of the top team in the league. Jacksonville, six straight unbeaten at home, five straight unbeaten overall. This one could get chippy. The Armada looking to make a point against the league's top team. Little 1-2 from Bover to Orozco. Arrieta making the run into the box. Arrieta wide and put in on the carom. And the Cosmos have the lead. Nice takeaway from by Burke. Burke's on the run. Brian Burke with Elundu to the inside. He'll keep going. Elundu gets to it in the box. Keita finding some space. And we're even at one. Keita's fifth goal of the season. And look at Mark Lowry celebrate.
That guy knows how to find the back of the net. Keita always is around the ball when it's time to score a big goal.
And Keita's got it. Keita from distance, punched away by Maurer. Now Steinberger, and the
finishes
the
it. Look at that. Oh, Coach Lowry's going to celebrate with his team. What a great finish. Hey, you see Keita put it on frame, which is huge. Put it on frame, and Steinberger is first to the rebound and buries it. What a great finish. It's so key. Keita hits a nice knuckle, and look at Steinberger come from behind his man and buries it, and and roofs it. What a great finish. And you see the emotion pouring out from these guys who've worked so hard to try and get this home win for Coach Lowry.
Free kick, Cosmos took a deflection.
No goal. No goal.
Cosmos say it went in, but Gallardo says otherwise, and now the assistant referee is saying goal, and there's going to be a conversation here. Arango scoring on his 13th goal on that free kick a moment ago. Another chance at it, and Arango has scored again, and the Cosmos have the lead.
That's a brilliant finish. Unbelievable. Bends it with his left foot all the way across the face of the goal into the right corner. That was a world-class hit.
Burke working hard, able to take that one away. Burke's had one of his better games tonight.
I agree completely.
Maripu got kicked right in the back of the leg and went down. No call. Arrieta makes it 4-2. The Armada bench is absolutely incensed. Maripu got kicked right in the Achilles tendon. The Cosmos will celebrate. And they'll leave Jacksonville with a win. All right, that'll do it for our coverage from Community First Park. For Andy Kidd, Joe Shepard, our entire crew, Cole Pepper saying thanks for watching Armada Soccer here on CW 17.